shouldn't you put a toaster in a bathtub?
Well, duh! You wouldn't be able to make toast in the kitchen!
Yeah, you would have to go to the bathroom every time you wanted toast. What a waste of time!
Why shouldn't you put a toaster in a bathtub full of water?
Because your toast would get soggy.
Yeah! Yeah!
Soggy toast!